This is Mr. Beck.
You handled yourself well out there today. I saw what you did with the tower.
Thanks.
They were born in stable orbits within black holes, creatures formed from the primary elements. Air, water, fire, earth. The science division had a technical name. We just called them elementals.
Versions of them exist across our mythologies.
Turns out the myths are real.
Like Thor. Thor was a myth, and now I study him in my physics class.
These myths are threats.
They first materialized on my Earth many years ago. I was part of the last battalion left trying to stop them. All we did was delay the inevitable.
The elementals are here now, attacking the same coordinates. Our satellites confirm it.
We have one mission. Kill it. You're coming with us.
Mr. Fury, this all seems like big time. You know, huge superhero kind of stuff. And, I mean, I'm just a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, sir.
Bitch, please, you've been to space. Woo!
Heads up, Nick Fury's calling you. That's him. You sent Nick Fury to voicemail?
I gotta go.
You do not ghost Nick Fury.
Get in.
You've got a lot of explaining to do.
I need a team.
Stark chose you, and you're coming with us.
And what about Thor?
Off-world.
Captain Marvel.
Don't invoke her name.
Time to step up.
I like the new suit.
Let's go save the world.
How's the suit?
It's a little tight around the old web shooter.
Parker.
Okay, I'll shut up.
A snap to our hole in our dimension.
Mr. Beck is from Earth.
Just not ours.
There's a multiverse?
Awesome!
I need a new team.
Woo! Tony said you might need these. Are you going to step up or not?
I know you think none of us have noticed, Peter. But your new look, I love it.
Thanks. What is going on?
These things destroyed my world.
A snap to our hole in our dimension.
Now
this threat is here. The world is in chaos. I need a new team.
I need an Avenger.
Mr. Stark trusted me. I am not gonna let him down. We have to stop them. Welcome to the Avengers.
You got gifts, Parker. The world needs that.
I've got this.
Stark made you an Avenger. The world needs that.
I need a suit.
I like the new suit.
Thanks. Woo!
Never doing that again. I'm never doing that again.
Weeks in Europe
is gonna be great.
We have a job to do. You're coming with us, Spider-Man.
I think Nick Fury just hijacked our summer vacation.
Awesome!
Tony Stark saw something in you. He believed in you. Now your friends are in trouble. What are you gonna do about it?
I need a suit. That is awesome. Let's do this.
Gonna be the next Iron Man now?
Well, no, I don't have time. I'm too busy doing your jobs.
Oh!
The world needs the next Iron Man. And I'm just a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Thank you for having me.
You got gifts, Parker. The world needs that.
Nick Fury just hijacked our vacation.
Awesome!
What is going on?
The world's in chaos.
We need an Avenger.
I'm ready to step up.
Peter, let's go save the world.
Mr. Stark trusted me. I'm not gonna let him down. I've got this.
This threat is real.
Stark made you an Avenger. The world needs you.
I like the new suit.
Thanks.
The one thing that Tony never second-guessed was picking you.
I've got this. You're gonna love this.
The world needs you,
Spider-Man.
You got this.
I love Led Zeppelin! What?
Get on the jet!
Who are you?
I work with Spider-Man.
You work with Spider-Man?
I work with Spider-Man. New plan!
The universe is in chaos. We need an Avenger.
Let's do this. This is big time superhero stuff. So much for friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
You gonna be the next Iron Man now?
Well, no, I don't have time. I'm too busy doing your job.
Oh! A snap to our hole in our dimension. I need a team. This is Mr. Beck.
From Earth, just not ours.
There's a multiverse?
The world needs an Avenger.
I think Nick Fury just hijacked our summer vacation.
Awesome.
Woo! Time to step up.
I need a suit.
I like the new suit.
Let's do this.
Spider-Man, far from home. Nick Fury's calling you.
I don't really want to talk to Nick
Fury.
Answer
the phone. You sent Nick Fury to voicemail?
Parker, there are threats out there. Stark chose you. He made you an Avenger.
Time to step up.
Who is that guy?
Mysterio.
He's like Iron Man and Thor rolled into one.
Welcome to the Avengers.
There's fire everywhere. Buildings blowing up.
What are you gonna do about it?
This will save the world.
Happy! You look lovely. New dress?
Yes, it is. How'd you know?
What just happened?
So, how's the trip going?
There's been some setbacks.
It's a good thing that I packed your suit, huh?
Spider-Man, far from home.
Happy, that's my lunch. Don't eat that one.
Happy's there.
And he wants to say hi.
Hi, Peter.
Hey, Happy.
Don't worry, I'm really taking care of your aunt.
Spider-Man. This is Mr. Beck.
You're Mysterio.
Cool name.
Stark chose you. We need an Avenger.
Awesome.
Mr. Stark trusted me. I'm not gonna let him down.
Let's go save the world, Spider-Man.
I've got this. I have a plan. First, for this class trip, I want to do something that's not on the itinerary. Second, I'm gonna tell MJ how I feel.
I
am Spider-Man.
No, of course I'm not. Three, I kind of want to do something fun.
Don't do any of that.
Why?
Because we're gonna be bachelors in Europe. And Europeans love Americans.
Really? What is going on?
The world is in chaos. We need an Avenger.
I'm ready to step up.
Peter, let's go save the world.
Mr. Stark trusted me. I'm not gonna let him down. I've got this.
Dude, there's monsters coming out of the ground everywhere we go.
I need a suit.
Suit?
Awesome!
I've got this.
Let's go save the world, Spider-Man.
Oh, Ned.
The costume looks great for the costume party.
She knows. I told her.
I figured it out.
You got gifts, Parker. The world needs that.
Did you get your passport? Peter Parker here to pick up a passport, please.
Yeah. Mini twos, please. Mm-hmm. Take down the Manfredi mob.
Yeah, I did.
You gonna be the next Iron Man now?
Well, no, I'm too busy doing your job.
Oh.
I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Look, keep up the good work.
Because I am going on vacation.
What up, dorks?
What's up? We're just talking about the trip.
Who is that guy?
He's like Iron Man and Thor rolled into one.
What are you gonna do?
Nothing.
That new guy's all over it.
You're Nick Fury.
Put some clothes on. Let's go for a ride.
This is Mr. Beck. We have a job to do.
You're coming with us.
Nick Fury just hijacked our summer vacation.
Awesome!
I didn't think I was gonna have to save the world this summer.
What do you want, Peter?
I want to go back on my trip with the girl I really like and tell her how I feel. MJ,
I
am Spider-Man.
No, of course I'm not.
I mean, it's kind of obvious.
Let's go save the world.
You take care of the suit. I'll take care of the music.
I'm gonna get so many followers.
Ooh, yeah. Never doing that again. I'm never doing that again.
The costume looks great.
She knows. I told her.
He didn't tell me. I figured it out.
It's cool. I mean, I've known first and I've known longer, but it's not a competition.
Cool.
Cool.